Welcome to... Wait, we're recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Middlemen. We're doing the Woodward Challenge. This is Devin. He's a visitor.
Yeah.
Featuring Devin Cornwell.
Hooray. Let's get started, then. Who wants to go first?
I don't know. Not Nick.
Sorry. Like the Jackson 5, I'm in effect, respect to...
Just to be clear, I do not play this sport at any time.
Maybe he's gonna be banged.
Yeah. Nope. Can it bounce?
Thank you.
Oh,
what
should we do with the camera? How is that?
Oh! Another episode of Devin's Terrible. We're gonna aim for the middle because that's what we usually do.
Devin goes up for a strike.
See? Like, okay, that's my new set. I'm gonna aim for the middle and it's gonna hit the post. That's what I'm gonna do.
Hey!
You can hit the ball, but not.
That's brilliant. Right where you wanted it. Oh my god. Oi!
I am officially tied for second.
Yes. Oh.
Thank you.
Oi.
They couldn't even see you. Oh! No. Itai, they wouldn't.
You're getting closer.
No. Screw Caitlin. Go pennies. Oh, Micah, it's for you.
I'm doing it for you guys. This is for Devin and Itai.
Even though we just met.
Yeah, I got you.
That's gonna not make you.
Screw you. Oh god. That was good though. That counts why I'm gonna score.
Wait. Oh gosh.
I've been so close.
Oh, you beauty! What a headshot! What a head!
This is for all the people in my homeland.
Who cares?
Britain.
Britain.
Great Britain.
Yep. Oh, yeah, mate!
What? That was Australia.
I don't know.
Nobody likes you!
Okay, poke it. You gotta poke it.
Okay, thank you.
You are just as good as Caleb. Oh.
Golly, I've hit that spot like 5 times.
Oh!
I keep hitting it too hard.
Oh!
Oi!
No.
Oi!
Oh! Oh!
That was actually so close.
I'm gonna try Devin's tactic, I think.
Okay.
No.
Oh,
I
no! That was like this far.
The ground shit.
You're almost at the corner.
Inches.
Oh.
Nope.
What the save?
We try our best, but you don't succeed.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
How could this happen to me? I'm made by this.
Oh!
Oi, he's back to normal.
His fault.
That was right in the middle. you've seen a better goal anyway.
Roberto Carlos.
No pressure.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
There it is. Sorry, Ethai.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a
cancer. Ethai, you have so much to live for. Help me out here. What does he have to live for?
Nothing. I let down my people.
We'll come back to you later with the reason for him to live.